Hello and welcome to the Kids News Bulletin. I am Vishwanand, presenting you the news for TV One India Live. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has announced the Union Budget for 2020-21. Simplifies income tax returns. BJP hails budget. Opposition says it lacks vision to revive economy. 324 Indians returned from China. No coronavirus infection detected. Mumbai Municipal Corporation has started the third round of special vaccination. Appeals to every parent for complete vaccination of their children. Britain says goodbye to European Union. Becomes first country to exit the 28-member bloc. Teenage climate change activist Greta Thunberg has been nominated with the Nobel Peace Prize by two Swedish lawmakers. The mangrove marshals of Washi have completed another cleanup drive. They have pledged to save the mangroves of Navi Mumbai. The nation paid homage to Mahatma Gandhi on his 72nd death anniversary. The President, Vice President and Prime Minister paid floral tributes at Rajghat. Sophia Kennan beats Garbin Muguruza and becomes the youngest winner of Australian Open Tennis Tournament. Invincible Indian cricket team has won the first four T20 International against New Zealand. Now for the thought of the day. Arise, awake and stop not until the goal is reached. This inspiring thought was quoted by Swami Vivekananda. Thank you for watching us. See you again in the next Kids Bulletin.